Yikes. What if I tried running it again? Oh, well, I guess the compiler was wrong after all.